effortless look, and I think you can see that through the hair and the clothes. Thank you.
Thank you.
Artika,
always good to have you here.
Can you tell us a little bit about maybe some, if everyone here has to do one takeaway about your showcase, what would that be?
I think the entire show revolves around a holiday night and focuses on a when you walk the ramp or you wear any outfit or you know, makeup, hair, it's all about confidence, and I think that's what this outfit made me feel like. Because it's so, again, effortless, easy, it's young, it's fresh, and it's a younger take on the sari. And saris are my favorite, so just to wear it like this, where I can, you know, wear it abroad as well, if it's a beach wear or a beach party also.
So why
you can't wear this, it's not just one occasion, it's a Diwali party, you can wear it anywhere. So I think, and the first what was, it's going to be super fun.
I think
totally looked at it,
you had a great time.
Yeah.
Awesome, thank you so much. I think
my closet, I think a good pair of denim shorts, a pair of chappals, I think a nice silken white shirt, of course, a very nice, very sexy looking boots, all the girls want to lay down and have my stand. And I think, yeah, a pair of sunglasses, I would say.
Thank you.